Rebecca Owens. Yeah. A senior, number 15, Amari Dunn. Yeah. A freshman, number 18, Josie Barber. Yeah. Sophomore, number 20, Natalie Thomas. Yeah. An injury to my tackle, a senior, number 99, Blake. Yeah.
So I managed to convince Blake to come out. I came from a middle school. I was one of the only kids from my middle school, so these were some of the first friends I had at the school. So I was just so thankful to meet everybody. You guys are literally like family, and I'm gonna miss you all so much.
So like Becca said, I never expected to play field hockey. I didn't expect to do any of this, and somehow I ended up being goalie.
Thank you.
And now I'm here, and like all of you guys just...
And you love 1v1s, right?
Oh my god, I love them.
And the headshots.
And the strokes, all of it. Like, but I don't know where I'd be without you guys. You guys have helped me grow as a person just all throughout high school. I remember every season I'd come back more and more, looking forward to the season more and more and more, as I got to know everybody better and better and love the game more. And just, I want to say thank you to all you guys, because you have made my high school experience so much better. I love you all.
Thank you.
We also have cards. They were
We actually do love you.
I love you too. You know I do.
And then we do have one for John. That's why we were trying to get him here.
I know.
Alright, Katie, come over.
Thank
these
you.
Are amazing. Super soft.
Yeah, these are awesome.
So thank you all for everything that you've done for us. We really appreciate you for everything that you do, you know, on and off the field, in the classroom. you know, whenever we come in 8 in the morning and just be like, hey, we don't want to go to class.
You do.
Yeah.
Eventually.
And so just thank you for everything. We love you so much, and we're going to miss you so much.
Thank you so much.
We spent months on those baskets.
Okay.